try to use some some Dawn and then some acetone to get this off my fingers. Note to self, wear gloves. I always say that, but I always never do it. So if you don't want your fingers to look like mine, wear gloves.